Hello friends and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to access the Windows Microsoft Store and it shows error encountered. One of the update services is not running properly. So I try to press this link, get more info. And this Windows support page is opening and here they are showing some troubleshoot methods. So by using this way, you can easily troubleshoot that Microsoft Store error message. At same time, if maybe this trick not works for you, just follow me friends. And if you are using the any third party antivirus software, first of all remove it from your Windows platform. And one time restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed and then open your Windows security settings and click to open your Windows security and click to turn on this production service and close all the windows. So next I try to open the Windows settings and select apps category. So here you can locate that Microsoft Store and click on advanced options and slightly scroll down and one time reset your Microsoft Store. And this process is completed and close all the windows. So finally one more time I try to open that Windows Microsoft Store. But friends, now this time you can see this Microsoft Store app is opening very smoothly and it doesn't show that previously occurred error message. So anyway, if you have any doubts just comment to me. So otherwise just leave a one like. And also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box and thanks for watching.